please join me in honoring CNN hero Bruno Serato.
When Bruno Serato was honored as a CNN hero in 2011, he was serving pasta to nearly 200 low-income children a day in Anaheim, California.
The pasta is ready.
Since being awarded, Bruno's program has grown significantly.
Hi guys, who likes my pasta?
Me!
Now we have 1,000 kids a day, every single day, Monday to Friday.
Reaching kids in three more cities in Orange County.
Each time I prepare a meal, each time I serve a kid, I know I give a security to a little kid, then he had a full stomach before he go to bed.
You like my pasta?
But Bruno does more than just filling their stomachs.
I request one item, to share the table together. That means emotionally, as a family of kids together, eating a plate of pasta together.
Delicious.
Buonissimo!
Bruno's group has also gone beyond food. He's helped move 55 homeless families out of motels and into their own apartments.
What do you think?
I love it.
You saved their life completely. Changed their life completely.
With no plans to slow down, Bruno's meal program will be in its fifth city this summer.
My goal is to be all over the nation. How can I stop when children are starving? The day the children are not starving, I will stop.
Bye.